If you often make videos out of PowerPoint presentations, you can now import PowerPoint slides directly into Camtasia and quickly edit them to match your audio narration. To import slides into a project, first, make sure that PowerPoint is closed. Then, click the Import Media button, or click File, Import, Media. Select your PowerPoint file, and click Open. Camtasia converts the slides to individual images and adds them to the media bin. You can now add the images to the timeline and edit them like any other media in a project. If you're using Camtasia on Windows, you can drag PowerPoint presentations from your computer directly into the media bin or the timeline. If you drag them to the timeline, the slides are placed in the order of the presentation, each with a default 5-second duration. To change the default duration of images added to the timeline, go to Edit, Preferences, select the Timing tab, and set the Images option to your preferred duration. With your presentation on the timeline, use Ripple Move to create space in between slides to fine-tune the timing. To do this, hold Shift, then click and drag. This moves all of the media to the right of a clip, and you now have room to extend the slide, providing yourself more time for narration. When you're finished timing your slides to match your narration, go back and add transitions, behaviors, animations, and effects to spice things up a bit. Well, that's it for now. If you'd like to learn more about editing with Camtasia, check out the tutorials on our webpage. Thanks for watching.